Today we're cycling your Lee 150-gallon dual motion jacket kettle. We recommend doing the manual in its entirety for powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3 phase, 40 volts. I'll now demonstrate the variable speed. We've pressure tested the jacket and it's currently holding at 90 PSI.